Hi, I'm Zara. I was born with cystic fibrosis. This means sticking mucus fills up in many organs on my body, particularly the lungs, which make me cough a lot. I have to take nebulizers every day as part of my treatment. A nebulizer helps send medicine to my lungs. I have to take a nebulizer before I do my physio. Sometimes I have to take it after as well. This takes up a lot of time, so my mummy or my physio washes my nebulizer after I use it. Why do you need to wash it when I'm going to use it again later?
It's extremely important to wash your nebulizer after every time you use it. There are two reasons why. Number one, the nebulizer can get sticky from the medicine and then it won't work properly. Number two, the bugs such as bacteria love to play around in the nebulizer, so we want to wash them away. Let me show you how. Let's start by washing our hands. Then you take the nebulizer all apart. Next, you wash all the parts in a basin containing hot, soapy water. Rinse off the bubbles with cold water and then pop them into the disinfector.
But I thought that was for BB bottles.
You're right, Zara. The steam kills all the nasty bugs and makes the bottle safe for babies, and it also makes the nebulizer safe for you. You can leave it safely inside until you need it the next time.
That's really quick and easy to do.
So Zara, always wash and disinfect your nebulizer after every time you use it.
Thanks to you, now I understand why it's important to look after my nebulizer and keep it clean. Yeah, we have won the fight against the bugs again.